Zhou Continents. This video is for Chinese Made Easy 1, Lesson 11, and it will introduce the continents below. We already know how to say America is Mei Guo. To say the American continents, we say Mei Zhou. So to say North and South, we say Bei and Nan. So how do you think we say North America? Bei Mei Zhou. Two third tones together in Bei and Mei. Bei becomes second tone. Bei Mei Zhou. And South America, Nan Mei Zhou. How do you think we would say Central America? This isn't in the textbook, but you can probably guess it. Zhong Mei Zhou. And also not in the textbook, but how do you think we would say Middle East, knowing that Dong is East? Zhong Dong. But coming back to Bei Mei Zhou and Nan Mei Zhou, let's do some practice. 这是北美洲还是南美洲？这是北美洲还是南美洲？这是北美洲还是南美洲？墨西哥在 北美洲里还是南美洲里? Shakira 来自北美洲还是南美洲? The word for Africa is 非洲. 这是非洲,对不对? 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 这是北美洲还是非洲? 这是南美洲还是非洲? 这是北美洲还是非洲? The word for Asia is 亚洲. 这是亚洲, 对不对? 这是亚洲, 对不对? 这是亚洲, 对不对? 这是亚洲, 还是非洲? 这是亚洲, 还是南美洲? 苏丹在南美洲里还是非洲里? 内蒙古在非洲里还是亚洲里? 埃及在非洲里还是亚洲里? The word for Europe is 欧洲. 这是欧洲,对不对? 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 这是欧洲,还是亚洲? 这是 欧洲还是非洲? 这是欧洲还是亚洲? 这是南美洲还是亚洲? The word for Oceania is 大洋洲. 大洋 means big ocean. 大洋洲. 这是大洋洲,对不对? 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 这是欧洲还是大洋洲？这是欧洲还是北美洲？这是南美洲还是大洋洲？ 格陵兰在欧洲里还是北美洲里? Hugh Jackman 来自欧洲还是大洋洲? 斐济在大洋洲里还是南美洲里? 加拉巴格斯 在大洋洲里还是南美洲里?